So, slight movements. Her responses to her cognitive abilities seem to work, doesn't it? Good morning, my dear. Now, substance. Not that surprising.
Who are you?
Repeat that, my dear. I didn't quite catch it.
Who are you? Where am I?
Seems your throat muscles need some time to recover. I'll fix that for you later. Otherwise, this whole procedure would have been a waste of my precious time. Let us continue. Can you see the light? There's something waiting for you there. Find a bottle in her person. This should be the easiest one, even in your state. Wasting your breath now, my time. Just do as you're told. Go to the light. Good. Now, over to the next light. That's the lock. Find the key that unlocks it. There you go. Now, over to the last light.
Where am I?
Stop talking already. I can't understand you before your throat has been unclogged. So stop talking! Now, the light. Get over there. You are useless to me, and I would be forced to reveal some breathless out of me. Not even worthy of being incinerated. Now, use that gift that I granted you, and choose your sign. Show me who you are.
Atlas. I pray to Odin that you safely find this and that your escape is successful. You have to hurry. As soon as the spirit notices, he will come after you, and I don't know what he will do to you. The myth has taken control over everything. You have to find me right away. Use your sight to look for the symbols that will guide you to me.
Message saved to Vygroth's personal digital assistant.
Message from War Corporation. Surface outpost.
This is Dr. Yang. What the fuck are you doing down there? Why the fuck did you seal the entrance? Tell Dr. Anderson to shut it down immediately. The roots are spreading to populated areas. People are dying. I know you people are behind this. Shut it down right now. The regions are coming through.
Message received at 9:32. 15th of August, 2027.
Supposed to stay put, my dear. Instead,
like the ungrateful waste of life that you are, you decided to leave my merciful embrace. A decision you will regret in the dark.
I've been leading my team to go through the roots to fetch artifacts for Vorkorp for over 3 months now. I know it's not my place to question my orders, but I can no longer deem transportation through the roots as safe. It wasn't a problem when I thought the other worlds were inhabited and dead. But last time Team 4 went through, we were fully armed, and still only half of us came back. And these roots, they're still spreading. Before the power of the gods, we are nothing.
Thank you. situation.
Svensson, supervisor, day 3 of tablet analysis. We received several stone tablets from Alfheim with inscriptions apparently symbolizing the 9 realms of the world tree. Initial analysis shows that the tablet emits an energy field boosting cell regeneration. End of note.